Tell me about the role you're playing.
At first, I'm closed up like a flower bud. And gradually, I open up and I learn about myself. Man, I feel free.
So, have you slept with that guy yet?
No!
There are other things you can do, you know?
Mm-mm. I like to meet your folks.
I think they dig me.
How's everything coming in there?
Almost there, Ma!
At the peak of the sexual revolution.
I've never seen a porno before.
No?
Good girls don't do that stuff.
I could teach you.
Is that real?
Is she actually doing that?
Your girl's gonna be a star.
One film was on everyone's minds.
Deep Throat. It is a phenomenon.
And one name on everyone's lips.
The one, the only, Linda Lovelace.
Well, I don't have any skills.
That's not what I heard.
I think you can be a real star.
Hey, Linda, come sit on Mr. Romano's lap.
Why don't you sit on his lap?
If I tell you to sit, stay, screw, then you'll do it.
How does it feel to be the poster girl for the sexual revolution?
Thing is, I have no inhibitions about sex.
Get her doing what she's good at.
I'm not doing any more porn.
You're doing the movie like
that. Son of a bitch!
You're gonna do this, and there's nothing you or you, Hefner, can do about it.
What did you do to make him angry?
I guess I didn't do what he wanted me to.
Hey! Linda!
You hurt me, too.
That was passion. We got passion.
Lovelace.